With the help of the connection of EHANDBOOK Navigator to INCA, you can not only save a lot of time and work more efficiently, it also gives you a complete new perspective onto your calibration projects. In order to couple both tools, what you need is an interactive model of function overview in EHANDBOOK. On INCA side, INCA must of course be installed, you need to have a project, a hardware configured, and an experiment must be started. In order to use both tools together, you first have to establish a connection between them. To establish a connection between the two tools, go to Data and select INCA Experiment Live. In the dialog, EHANDBOOK Navigator will check that INCA is installed, that it is running, and that all other prerequisites are met. In the next dialog, link the EHANDBOOK containers that you have loaded in EHANDBOOK Navigator to the hardware devices in INCA. After the connection is established, you can now use the various features of EHANDBOOK Navigator, for example, to add labels to your experiment. To add a single label, right-click on it and select Display Value. This will send the label from EHANDBOOK Navigator through the API to the INCA experiment, where INCA will add it as a tool API measurement instrument. You can also choose calibrations and add them into your experiment. If you have a signal flow which is highlighted in your diagram, you can use the toolbar button to display all the values on the highlighted paths and add them to your INCA experiment automatically. Alternatively, you can also press the toolbar button to add all the labels which are currently visible in the diagram to your INCA experiment. Start the visualization to get live measurements from INCA into your interactive model. Even with the running live visualization, you can still navigate in your interactive model and add further labels. The rasters to which the labels are being assigned in INCA is all handled by INCA. This can be either the default raster, if it is configured in your A2L file, or the fastest raster which is available in INCA. Note that any calibrations that you conduct in INCA are also reflected directly into the interactive model. And if there are overlaps of live values which are displayed in the model and the interactive model becomes less readable, you can apply an auto layout to create sufficient space. When you are done with your calibration task, stop the visualization in EHANDBOOK. To disconnect from INCA, choose None as data source in EHANDBOOK. So with the help of interactive models and the connectivity of EHANDBOOK Navigator to INCA, there's a lot that you can benefit from when creating your INCA experiments or when getting a better understanding of your ECU software that is being measured by INCA.